Hey guys, it's Taylor.
Which brings us to Scooter Braun.
Yeah.
What do you think is the most important life lesson for someone to learn?
That karma's real.
You could lose your foot, you could lose your hand, you could lose your hand trying to get it off of your foot. So I don't like sea urchins.
You can't spell cats without TS, so.
Don't fall asleep eating a banana, okay?
I'm not asleep, my mind is alive.
The second and the fifth one was...
I love you, Selena, my, like, little sister I never had.
You know what? Donald Trump likes that music 25% less.
Oh, stop acting like you're all nice. You are so fake. Oh, there she goes, playing the victim again.
When they stop coming for me, I will stop singing to them.
You're gonna walk home with more than maybe just a trophy tonight. I think lots of men.
I'm not gonna walk home with any men tonight. I'm gonna go hang out with my friends, and then I go home to the cats.
No men allowed.
Men get me in trouble. I don't.
I gotta tell you, Nancy.
Trouble with a capital T, right?
Yes. So he calls me up and he's like, "I still love you," and I'm like, "I'm sorry. I'm busy opening up the Grammys, and we're never getting back together, like ever." No.
Calme-toi, s'il te plaît.
Je suis calme!
You might think I'd bring up Joe, that guy who broke up with me on the phone, but I'm not gonna mention him. In my monologue, hey Joe, I'm doing real well.
Oh my God, study, it's good. Good to do. Can we have another question?
Oh no, you're on your forehead.
Yeah, well I don't know, either that or the lap.
I don't know.
It's just a Rihanna shirt. You guys!
So there are a lot of like I'm angry at my reputation moments. There are like, I don't care about my reputation.
He flops over on his back and gets them.
When I say Taylor, you say
Clear!
Taylor!
Swift!
Taylor!
Swift!
When I say James, you say
Franco!
Is that wrong? Is that the wrong? Do you... I thought we were naming our favorite James.
If a man talks shit, then I owe him nothing.
My lucky number is 13, and so I draw 13 on my hand with eyeliner or body paint every night before I get on stage.
You look different. I have muscle suits on underneath things. I don't even want to talk to you. What else? I don't even want to tell you about it. This is a family show.
I'm in the getaway car, left you in the motel bar,
took the money in the bag and I stole the keys. That was the last time you ever saw me.
I'm in the getaway car, left you in the hotel bar. Yes, that's so sick.
I love them so much because they always talk about dying.
Yes, I died.
They're like, rest in peace me, RIP me, I died dead. I fucking love her.
But there's nothing more to say, cause everything's okay. I've got security lining the stage.
I much prefer cats. They're
really?
unpredictable and cussed. Like women. You know?
Oh, we don't want to do that.
Keith Urban has a song called I Wanna Kiss a Girl. So we have taken every single meaning of kiss and represented it here.
Reputation precedes me. They told you I'm crazy. I swear I don't love the drama. It loves me.
Whale! Whale! Look at it! Yes, whale!
There will be no explanation. There will just be reputation.
because I am dramatic.
Yes.
That's a very dramatic thing, but it rhymed, it was kind of catchy, and and so I stuck with it.
Sing this one if you know it. Daba on the east side, where you at? Oh wait, this is in the wrong key, sorry. 1 second.
No, with a red iPhone. A red iPhone?
Radar. It's actually radar phone.
It's radar phone. Yeah. I thought it was a red
iPhone.
Yeah,
but it right, was super ahead of their time.
I was like, dude.
Lately, I've been focusing less on doing what they say I can't do and more on doing whatever the hell I want.
A man does something, it's strategic. A woman does the same thing, it's calculated. A man is allowed to react. A woman can only overreact.
I just wanted to disappear. Nobody physically saw me for a year. And that was what I thought they wanted.
There's been a lot of discussion about William Bowery and his identity, because it's not a real person.
It's not?
Jack.
I'm doing a bit.
The bit, that would have gone on forever.
What?
Who?
When?
So, William Bowery is Joe, as we know.
Passive aggressive?
Why is she saying hello
to me? Why did she do that?
Yeah.
Why is she greeting us?
Yeah.
Who is she greeting?
Yeah.
She greeted us too soon. She greeted us too late.
Yeah.
She greeted us with a weird undertone.
Hello? Hello. Hi.
Because we had the single coming out the same day, and I have a song that was called Endgame, and so they were like, oh my God, she's gonna defeat Thanos, and I let everyone down.
Yeah.
Again.
No. 1 second. I don't care if it's the VMAs. I'm not jumping off of there. There's all kinds of people getting bitten by snakes. Dangerous. Cause darling, I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream.
This is a song that I wrote about a guy who made the choice to cheat on me and probably shouldn't have because I write songs. You say I did something bad, it wasn't feel so good.
I drive out of the city. Thought I don't care.
It's not working. Is it working? But it did cut out, didn't it? Okay. Anyway. Well, at least you know this is live, don't you?
That you haven't been here in four... No, how long has it been?
Yeah, 4 years. I was recovering from the fall.
No.
Someday I'll be singing this at the Grammys.
We got candles to blow out.
Oh my God, I'm so happy.
Okay. Yeah, everybody else gets a wish too.
That's how this works. It's my birthday. I make the rules. Yeah.
You good? I'm done.
What does she mouth? Fuck you forever.
Standing near some guy. Watch out, guy.
Dude, his English accent, better than mine.
Wow.
You have to get an English accent?
Yeah.
Can you do something?
No.
Okay.
It's all just fucking impossible.
80 degrees, 95. Kitty? No. Can you get your dog? This is why I like cats.
Billie Eilish.
I was just checking.
It's, you know, it's happy hour in the pool.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
shoot.
Did you see that?
And it wasn't a song that they ended up posting. They ended up posting 7 seconds of static noise. My fans came up with a name for themselves, and it's so cute. They call themselves Swifties, and it's adorable.
Oh, my God.
I made some calls.
That's on television.
Me and your mom. He goes.
There's one thing you should also know about me, Dublin. I was born in 1989.
So what should they do, Harry?
They should subscribe to this channel.
There you go. Thanks so much. We'll see you soon.